Hey, stop stealing my food! Finally, a new face. I see you're bold. I don't think you can win my ship, but I'll gladly play against someone so brave. Skidbladner is special, so I'll only agree to play my favorite taffle game. Fishermen always play it on the pier, so I'm sure you can find a game set there. Also, make sure you have something decent to bet, otherwise we won't play. And I recommend you learn the rules well. Take this and treat yourself while you're at it.
Awful. Ugh. I'm so tired of that game. You can take my figurines. They're with my things along the shore. I remember I saw the playing board near the fisherman's house. Look for it there.
Thank you.
I hope you have something valuable to bet.
Thank you.
If I had to lose, at least it was to someone as clever as you. Skidbladnir doesn't need a crew, but there's more. It can shrink to a tiny size. Just say, Skidbladnir, get smaller. Come with me, and I can show it to you. If you need the ship to be its normal size, just put it in the water. And please, promise to return her when you no longer need her. Good luck on your journey, Astrid.
It's incredible! I can't wait to try it out.
Oh, I miss my ship so much. Now we can get to Alfheim and swiftly disenchant your dear Ulf. It's a shame Freyr didn't take better care of the ship.
Look, the sail is falling to pieces and the ship's hull hasn't been tarred in ages. We have to repair the ship before starting our journey. Astrid, please find some thread and fabric to fix the sail. I'll climb up the mast to take it down.
Loki seems eager to make amends for his mistake. Perhaps I can trust him after all.
Astrid, I've almost removed the sail. Have you found everything to fix it?
Whew, that was quite a fall. I hope it was worth it and that you can fix the sail.
Then I can attach it to the mast again. I swear I won't fall this time.
We'll also need to tar the hull, unless we want to sink in the middle of the sea.
We'll need my runic compass, too. Hopefully Freyr left it in the chest. Could you find it?
Perfect. Now we can go to Alfheim.
It looks like Freyr cast a spell to keep me from taking the ship, so you'll need to steer it. Don't worry, I'll guide you. My runic compass uses the constellations as clues to show the way. Watch it closely, and we'll get to Alfheim in no time. You've got a gift for navigation. We're getting close to Alfheim. Hold on! The current's taking us straight into the rocks! Are you all right? Here, let me help you. This is odd. The place looks abandoned, and it's covered with ivy. I can try to remove it. Oh no! What's going on? Something strange is happening in Alfheim. The stairs to the city are covered in enchanted ivy. And my magic has no effect on it. I have no idea why the Alfars did this, but I hope we can find a way to remove this spell in their notes. You search the hut on the right, and I'll check the cave. I'll call out if I find anything.